I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me. Let's move out. Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Any word from Captain Walker's command post?
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
Just keep moving. I need you almost to go.
Copy that. They've been informed.
Get us out of here!
Our dad's down there, and we're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable of you. But your father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time you were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost. That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. How we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us. It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Here, AJ, left flank, Elias, you're with me!
Installment is on deck.
Roger that, 4-7.
Overlord, pass you through to Iron.
Thank you.
the stairs!
Catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. And took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On your rise.
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit. Stay down.
This will be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Enemy helo! Be ready.
Multiple tango! Open fire!
Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again.
All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
They're flanking us, watch your three!
Let's go! Hold your fire! We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He
He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.